Alrighty, well, morning everybody. Well, back on in time for some more Gems of War. Again, I haven't streamed in a few days, so I'll probably need to explain this a bit. An unusually rough week at work. I guess primarily because of my feet. Sounds crazy, I know, but the insoles are so wore down from the shoes I've been wearing over the years, that it was there's like divots and cracks and stuff. Well, for lack of a better word, my shoes are dilapidated to a point where it's starting to hurt my feet. So I've been having problems with that all week. I finally managed to buy some cheap insoles, which kind of helped. But after Friday, at the end of the shift, feet were even worse. And then on top of that, once again, it was just another rougher than normal week. I'm gonna try to shorten this as much as I can. But the apartments where I normally work, they kind of short-staffed it. Mostly because they just put the best workers in that department that could take care of that department quick, rather than just, they're basically going the quality over quantity route. So me and this one other guy, we've been having to do most of the workload. So, but on the downside, most of the pressure is now on us. So we're having to work a lot harder, work a lot more to get it done. So yeah, I've been more beat up and tore up after work. And then again, the aforementioned shoe and foot issue. So it was just making it hurt more and more to walk. So what I've been doing throughout the work week, just getting home from work, just doing the dailies and events and stuff, just the general maintenance stuff, just getting that taken care of, just calling it off. Expecting to not be able to stream, like waking up later on, but managing to do so anyway. So just been doing our Guild Wars 2. So Guild Wars 2 is a game where I can, since most of what I'll be doing is world bosses, there's gonna be a lot of downtime. So plus it is a game that I've said in other sessions that I haven't been able to play it in over a year, so I'm kind of overdue. So, and then yesterday I didn't stream at all. The exhaustion pretty much reached a crescendo. It was just at the peak. No freaking way. I think I did play some Guild Wars 2 yesterday afternoon, like when I normally stream, but I was just too out of it to really stream. Wasn't really in any condition to be live or anything like that, so. But today, gonna try to make it a doubleheader like I do on my nights off. So I'll probably play this. It's basically 7:30 a.m. right now. As written, my cutoff is probably gonna be 10 a.m. So 2.5 hours from now. Do the stream video prep work, get it exported, etc. Try to get a nap in. And then probably come back and I'll probably do a Guild Wars 2 stream. And then, like usual, I don't plan on eating any food or anything right now. I'll probably wait till like sometime in the afternoon and do it. So until then, it's gonna be water. Okay, so I think that's everything. And then musically, just trying to keep it light and easy at first. I don't want to be playing no metal right off the bat or anything like that. So it's it's going to be Beautiful Death. It's like all acoustic music, but I think the album goes on for about an hour. So I'll probably play at the most probably like 30 minutes of it. And on top of that, I forgot to add something. Hold on. Okay, then let me refresh some windows. And then I'll go ahead and And then I'll go ahead and I'll open up my patio door. So it's a little bit on the warm side. Not that bad. I mean, it's 77 degrees in here. Or I should say, only 77 degrees in here. So let me open up the window. One thing I did forget to mention, for what it's worth, sleep was pretty much off and on. I think I laid down around, I think it was around 10:30 p.m., like earlier than my normal midnight, and it's just some combination of either sinus problems or dreams and nightmares. So it just, like, weaving in back and forth, so yeah, it. With that, don't be surprised if I cut it off even sooner. Just. I'll probably talk more and more about stuff as the stream goes on.
Shit, here we go again.
I got it. Still gotta trade him up, though. I'll get it for free. Thank you. patches. Not so much for that. Not so bad on the last battle. Yeah, Labyrinth, not a fan of getting knocked around, especially at the first battle. Fire Rift, I don't think I'd be able to use this team. I think they're like red and... either red and brown or red and yellow. Thank you. one I'd have gone after. Screenshot that. Yeah. Yeah, gotta love that RNG. I'm sure the screenshot offer is probably something like gain 10% attack and then lose 10% attack. Thank you. I'd say about 90% of the operas I reject as well. How dare we shit on their creation? Thank you. On to the next album. Too much of a good thing. Okay, yeah, I gotta change the album art on this one. Yeah. Some, I wouldn't say bad voice acting, but just the wrong. Honorian is a super powerful wizard. His wife was kidnapped by evil demons, and now he has to go rescue her. He climbs the mountains of death. You know, it just doesn't sound right.
His love for Selene was forbidden, but he couldn't help but love her more than anything in the world. After Selene's death, Honorian decided to embark on a journey through the enchanted forest and the treacherous mountains of misery in search of a way to break the curse and bring Selene back to life. He knew that the journey would be perilous, but he was willing to risk everything to be with Selene once again. As Honorian journeyed deeper into the forest, he encountered magical creatures, such as fairies and unicorns. They warned him of the dangers that lay ahead, but he was determined to press on. He knew that the sorcerer who cursed Selene was powerful, but he also knew that he had magic of his own. As he walked through the forest, he stumbled upon a hidden cave. Inside the cave, he found a powerful crystal that granted him the power to control the elements. He used this power to create a bridge over a deep ravine and to summon a protective barrier around himself to fend off
the
dangers that came his way.
It's like the damn window was out. Window I was using just disappeared.
Reached the mountains of death.
There
the mountains were treacherous, and Honorian had to use all of his newfound powers to overcome the obstacles that stood in his way. He climbed over icy peaks, waded through deep snowdrifts, and braved through powerful blizzards. At times, he felt like giving up, but he knew that he had to keep going. Finally, after many days of climbing, he reached the peak of the mountain. Finally, after many days of climbing, he
okay,
reached
that should have
the
fixed
peak
it.
Of the mountain.
Yippers. Like I said, that's what I've been doing lately. Whenever an album comes up that has old artwork, gotta update it. It's a lot of work now, but in the long run, it's gonna save me from having to pull the overlay out and then... And my mouse caught the wrong one. Hold on. There we go. I'm gonna sit here, constantly adjust the art to make it fit. Thank you. bar him, huh? I think he had almost a 50% chance. Yeah, game's gonna freeze. Nothing like a leaf storm with no leaves. Need to stun the top guy. Late on that. I didn't go according to plan. Gotta love it when all four of the explosions are in, like, one little corner of the board. So, I shouldn't have bothered. Rematches. It's pretty rare. I'm actually in the upper rankings. Usually in these events, I'm like down here. Thank you. fix that one too. But yeah, this is Tang, their Big Bright Empty Nothing album. I got buckled there. Thank you. I'm doing the same thing here. Well, starting to drop down a little bit in the fifth. But yeah, like I said in the last event, usually this is the best case scenario for me. Being in fifth, usually I'm farther down. I think it was 33K, but I only have two little purples, so won't be enough to push the 40. Double tapping. Yeah. Oh, it also kind of helps that, I don't think there's anything in the game that's immune to having their attack stolen. Yeah, my Zul team has that same problem too. You gotta at least stun him first.
Holy shit.
Oh, we'd be upgrading. Diamond. yes, the other problem. Because in the Queens of Gone Wild team, there are no bosses. Zola will get one shot. before I break off with you. I shouldn't be long. guess for a little while, let's do some PvP. Okay, too much of a good thing. Yeah, there's another album that goes on about an hour. Yep, gonna have to fix that one. I don't know what happens when you can't get a damn four match. It's
tub.
Pretty damn embarrassing. And I started doing retarded stuff like that.
I'm kind of retarded. Kind of retarded.
Wrong one. Controller is double tapping. Mirror match. Just gotta find it. On that one. Three matches. Last battle here. Then I'm probably gonna switch over to Puzzle Quest 3. Morning, Scout.
Yeah.
One shot him. So the game was telling me to upgrade her, but yet I can't. Or unless she already has been upgraded. Big old green button. Still kind of wish you could change gender.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh.
there it is. Way in the upper right corner. It'd be kind of nice if they had the skip option. Like down here with the next combo option or advance. There we go. Trying to upgrade everything evenly. Yeah. Nope. Unless it's free.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's going to do some damage. Or maybe not. Yeah. Okay, off to the next one. And yeah, I'm gonna have to fix the artwork on this one. Fixed it. Thank you. Got a whole row, or a whole column, I should say. Right, want to prioritize the skulls. Oh, damn. Yeah, that paid off. Okay, yeah, that should one shot. So the way it's looking right now, depending on how long the battles go, probably once I complete this story, or complete this chapter, I should say, I'll probably call it a sesh. But so versus defense. I take it that's this game's version of PvP. Alrighty, we got a whole column.
Thank you.
back stinking hit points. Oh, okay. Yeah, this often throws me off. You gotta move gems diagonally on here too. Oh, damn, I got another spell. Uh-oh. I guess since I'm here.
Thank you.
Oh shit, the album changed. Okay, yeah, I won't have to fix it.
Thank you.
want it. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good here. I gotta get the, this stream bit all prepped up and exported to YouTube, and I'll probably end up having to take a nap as well. And then, when I come back, at some point later on today, I'll probably do, probably a Guild Wars 2 stream. Provided it doesn't crash, so, if it does, then I'll have to think of something else, so. Otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And if I don't see you guys later, then I'll see you all next time. Take care.